gaping hole has been left in a Charlotte Showmars now after a car, that red one there, went crashing into the restaurant. Look at this damage. This happened at the restaurant just off Freedom Drive. Officials say the driver accidentally hit the gas instead of the brake. A few people had to be treated for minor injuries.